Bachelor of Arts degree with a major in history has been conferred upon Daria Ann Marie Barkhazy, cum laude, recipient of the award of the Bishop Hafey Assembly, Fourth Degree Knights of Columbus Award for History. Kathleen Marie Meehan. Jonathan Moore. Robert James Mulville with a second major in education. Roxanne Marie Rempus, recipient of the Greater Wilkes-Barre Democratic Club Award for American History. Alan K.J. Stout with a second major in education. Joseph John Tierney.
Elizabeth Marie Yancharis. The degree of Bachelor of Science with a major in gerontology has been conferred upon Paul Joseph Burke Jr., Laurie A. Reed, with a second major in biology. Recipient of the Thomas Vestilio Jr. Victory Sintone Memorial Award for Achievement in Studies on Aging. Renee Lynn Verrier with a second major in sociology.
The Bachelor of Science degree with a major in healthcare management has been conferred upon Eileen Mary Cosgrove. Beth Ann Mary D'Angelo, magna cum laude. Victoria Ann Engelhart. Anne Marie Frisbee. Mary Lynn Martin. John Thomas McCauley.
With a second major in psychology. Kyle Gerard Getz. Edward O'Connor Jr. John Parenti. Anne Marie Curtisette. Holly Lynn Peterson. Robert John Phillips Jr. Christopher Peter Pinto. Kenneth M. Portington with a second major in psychology. Judith M. Riley.
Paul F. McDonald. Joseph Michael McKevich, second major in business administration. Laurie M. Michael Mario Nicholas.
Mathematics. Mark
Hosea.
Lisa Marie Roney. Mary Susan Navarro Schlock. John Lewis Urban. Jane F. Fitch.
I'd like to take the opportunity and add my congratulations to those who have graduated, those who have received honorary degrees. Further, I'd like to make a special thanks to the religious sponsoring group of this college and their dedicated lay.
Fortunate suits. Can you believe it?
What are you doing
else on the street? I was
going to
get the whole thing.
We're going
to hold up traffic. Hey! We got the middle of the
plan. Buddy, direct in traffic. Probably the first and last time you'll ever see him dressed up.
Once
in
every 10 years.
You and Robert.
Betty, you want to wear this?
What's that?
No, I already wore mine.
Oh, that's right. She wore hers.
I never had one.
That's a lifetime.
Will he burn if I touch his head with it?
Russo. I ain't coming close to doing that.
I went to the school hard knock. I had to sit. The main part was sitting next to Grandma and Chrissy for 2.5 hours.
Come on, get
it off. Take your
jacket off. I want to tell you something.
Here she goes. Hurry up. Here. This is my turn.
You have to go across the street, Daddy.
I know. I'm like. I felt so stupid. I'm like.
Oh, this is my turn.
How are you? Good or bad?
Steven? I don't know where our Christmas gifts. Bob, where are they at? Until you find one out. That's a good idea, yeah.
Is it?
That's great. I'm very happy for you. It's nice to meet you. I'm finally glad I got to meet you.
Quit gave me the champagne. Hold it up.